mark does a bowler put on a score sheet to indicate a strike? A
What's an X?
Let me finish.
An X or a large S?
What's an X?
Begrudgingly accept.
Do you remember when your dad was in an ambulance?
First off, dark. We've been playing for what, 5 minutes, and that's your real opener? Dark as hell, dude. Secondly, yes, I do. You don't. He's my dad. You weren't there. So whatever story you were about to tell is just guaranteed to be a lie. Third, and probably most importantly, it's pronounced ambulance, not ambulance.
Yeah, that's what I said. Ambulance.
No, ambulance.
Ambulance.
No,
am.
Bu.
Bu.
Lance.
Lance.
Ambulance.
Ambience.
No.
Ambien?
That's a drug.
Amputee.
Are you even trying?
Ampersand.
So you don't know how to say ambulance, but you know what a fucking ampersand is, Ben?
Look, man, I was just trying to tell a story, and you're getting freaked out for no reason.
Look, can you just sit there in silence and try not to piss me off, please?
So you remember the Trail of Tears?
I'm out.
Want someone to help you when you're down? Do you need a friend to turn your frown around? Do you need a team of semi-professionals to help you with your problems with electronics like computers and cell phones? If it's the last one, we can help you here at Tech Gnomes.
Happy 1 month, you guys.
It's been 1 month already, and the time really flies by here. It's been a pretty crazy month. So many wacky misadventures. Like that time when we all entered that tap dancing competition. Or when I scheduled 2 dates on the same day at the same restaurant with the same girl. Or when we went hunting for treasure, but found out that the treasure was inside of us all along. And then the surgeries we had to go through to get the treasure out of us? Gastric bypass?
None of that happened. But it has been pretty crazy.
We got through it all together.
Literally nothing could tear this group apart.
What the hell is going on here?
We're celebrating 1 month of James and Ben working here.
What? Why? We never did that for you. We never did that for anyone.
Well, we just thought that...
When why 1 month? That is an absolutely arbitrary amount of time.
Come on, Ford. We just wanted to celebrate our friendship. I mean, look at this nice dome.
Friendship is a human weakness. It's absolutely unnatural. And it only serves as a way that you can be exploited by your enemies, by your foes, by your neighbors. It is not a good thing, and you should not be celebrating that thing in this office. Better you learn it now, before you're old and senile and on your third marriage and you're withering away, and the only thing you hate more than yourself is your spouse.
Well, come on, Ford, you can't actually believe that. Everyone needs friends.
Bullshit.
What?
Bullshit! You really think that your camaraderie is strong enough to last?
Maybe we just have more faith in humanity than you, Ford.
Oh, please. Oh, please. I could break up this troika in a heartbeat this afternoon if I'd like.
If that's something a decent person would say.
I never tried to be a decent person. Watch this. You see this? This is the head of a wire. You know, like from The Wire. Every single word that you twerps, you little miserable shits, have ever said since you entered this office is on this little recording device.
So?
So? Aren't you curious what your friends say about you? You know, what your friends, these guys, say about you behind your back?
No.
No, you're not curious. You're not curious about the things that I find very comical, and I'm sure you laugh at them too. No? Are you going to listen to it? Are you going to listen to the
tape
and find out
what... No, okay, he's trying to bait us into an emotional trap like Jigsaw with a psych degree, but it's not going to work. I know they would never say anything bad about me, and I don't need to eavesdrop on what they say when I'm not around to prove it.
If you say so. Listen to it, Don't listen to it. Up to you. Hit play.
Just
don't
leave.
Hit play. Up to you. Leave. Okay, boss. But I want you to listen to it.
You guys.
No, we are not listening to the recording. We're not letting Ford get into our heads like this. I know you guys, and there's nothing on that tape that can change our friendship.
Right, yes, I see where you're coming from. But it also kind of sounds like you don't want us to hear what's on that recording.
Ben's kind of right.
Ben?
I'm just saying, it sounds pretty suspicious, Bridge.
Damn it, Ben, we are stronger than this. Don't you see what he's trying to do? There's literally no good that can come from us listening to this recording.
You're right. We shouldn't let Ford get into our heads like this.
Okay, so we all agree not to listen to it, right?
Scout's
honor.
Just for a bit.
Just a bit.
Just for like 30 seconds.
And then we turn it off.
We turn it off.
We just need to know what she said. It's probably nothing. We just need to make sure that it's nothing.
Of course.
Okay. Play it!
Okay.
No, don't play it.
Okay.
Wait, no. Play
okay.
It. No! Don't play it.
Okay.
Play it. No, make up your mind! I'm sorry, I'm just really conflicted. I just really want to know what she said, but it's a...
I press play.
Okay.
Hey, Ben, hand me that external hard drive.
Yeah, right.
The flat metal thing.
Right, yes, yeah, I knew that.
Yeah, sure you did.
You should have just called it the James.
Right, I mean...
This is a bad idea.
What?
It's intrusive. We really shouldn't be listening to people's conversations.
What's on the tape, Ben?
Look, James, you really don't want to...
What's on the tape?
Look, I really didn't mean anything by it. It was just a passing comment where you just...
His butt is so flat.
It's like a pancake.
It looks like two slowly deflating water balloons.
How does he keep his pants up?
How does he sit down?
It looks like a...
What the hell, Ben? You know I'm sensitive about the roundness of my butt.
James, look, honestly, it was just a passing joke. You know, it's weird that the first thing that played was negative. Very sick, Kami.
My butt is not flat.
James, it looks like somebody took a rolling pin to an already flat tire.
It does not. It's a perfectly fine butt. It is a perfectly appropriate roundness for its size.
You guys, we agreed not to listen to the recording.
Oh, Bridget, no, we weren't doing that.
I just saw you.
Okay, it was for like 2 seconds.
I don't care how long it was. You promised me you wouldn't. I'm really disappointed in you two.
Oh no, Bridget's disappointed in us. Whatever will we do? You don't have the moral high ground anymore, okay? I heard what you said on that tape. You and Ben were trashing me behind my back.
James, that's...
Yeah, that's what I thought. Not so high and mighty now, are you?
Oh, right. I know that must get you mad, seeing as I'm such an OCD control freak.
Well, what I meant by that was... What? Wait! How do you know I said that? That was a private conversation. You must have listened to the tape.
Of course I listened to the tape!
Bridget!
And you guys are assholes! Some of that stuff was really mean. Ben, I heard you and Ford talking about how annoying you think my voice is.
What the hell, Ben?
James thinks your eyebrows are too close together.
Dude!
Sorry.
James!
Well, Bridget spent 10 minutes talking about how you have foot stink.
Bridget, what the hell?
Just wear socks. Everyone else does.
Oh, like, I'm gonna take advice from the person who thought a blowjob was a hairstyle.
Well, now I know. Google is very educational.
That one's just sad, Bridget.
What's sad is your weekly food blog.
Everyone loves the food, the bad, and the ugly?
No.
Well, are we talking about this now? Does that mean I can bring up your weird electrical socket poking face?
She has a graph about how your hair looks on a day-to-day basis.
He has a weirdly sexual crush on that old lady who comes in every week to get her computer updated.
You leave Roberta out of this.
Not to mention his irrational fear of vampires.
It's not irrational. If you watched the documentary Van Helsing...
You are a grown, adult, human. How do you believe in vampires?
Ben puts peanut butter on his nipples and lets the dog lick it off.
I told you that in confidence.
And it was weird then, too.
Oh, here comes the ego.
Excuse me?
You are one of the most arrogant people I've ever met. It's like you think the world revolves around you. Every time you have a problem or think of an idea or feel a feeling, you expect us to drop everything and help.
Oh, well, why don't we just then go back to and rewind the tape to when I listened to you talk about how Zayn left One Direction for 2 hours? Oh, yeah. We don't need to. I lived through it!
For delicious definition, make the boys go loco. They want my treasure so they get the pleasure from my photo. You can see me, you can squeeze me. Oh, I ain't easy.
Is that Ford?
I ain't easy, sleazy.
Oh my god, it is.
I need some boys or girls. Just
oh, that is so embarrassing.
Delicious, sounds like delicious. A 40-year-old was on Kids Bop.
I know, Black Eyed Peas, more like, Black Eyed, please stop, am I right?
Oh shit, Bridget's getting in on it!
Was that mean? Is it mean to say he sounds like an expired Kesha?
Hello. Did I hear yelling? Oh, there was a fight. No longer friends, are you right?
Dude, we're listening to your mixtape.
What? No. No.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said all that stuff.
No, Bridget, I'm sorry. You're one of the nicest people I know, and I never meant to hurt you. I was a jerk, and I'm so sorry.
Friends again?
But do you really have a graph of how good my hair looks every day?
I should not have told Ben that.
Well, what are we at today?
About a 5.
Out of 5?
Out of 10.
Oh, come on, I think it looks good.
You've learned a lot of things.
So, I saw you and Bridget were having a little heart-to-heart. Any, developments I should know about?
I mean, not really. I think she just wants to be friends, which, I mean, not ideal, but, like, I like being around her, so friends it is, I guess.
So you don't think she has feelings for you at all?
I mean, I don't think so.
And you heard about the hair graph?
Yeah, that could be anything, right?
Wow, you really are clueless.
Wait, do you know something I don't? If you know something, you have to tell me. This is so not cool!
Hey, it's the drum!
You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you saved me, who could blame me when I just wanna make you smile? I wanna thrill you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this.
Ooh, 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 for delicious, so delicious. Ooh, 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 yeah. I wanna hold your hand. Tutti frutti.
Memory. I do not want my memories. Oh!
Oh, open for them style.